Today we will share how to replace the battery of AirPods to wireless charging case. The charging case cannot charge the earbuds. It is difficult to disassemble the AirPods charging case, because the charging case has two fixed points and the middle part is glued by adhesive. If the operation method is not right, the charging case can easily be damaged. There is currently no special repair tool for the AirPods. Therefore, we need to make a set of disassembly tools. Make a pry piece with a 0.1 mm steel plate. Firstly, cut the steel plate into the shape of a pry piece with a pair of scissors. Grind the edges of the pry piece with a sheet of sandpaper. Lastly, bend the pry piece with a cutting nipper. Use tweezers to make a shielding plate. To avoid damaging the charging case, wrap a round of high temperature tape. Insert the pry piece into the seam of the two fixed points. Use the pry knife to pry out a gap and insert the shielding plate. Insert the tweezers. Wedge the special pry piece into the seam to pull out the docking tubes. Please do not damage the flex cable while pulling out. Attach the charging case to the holder. Dip a small amount of alcohol on the battery. Pry up the battery with the pry knife. Pry up the battery connector with tweezers. Take out the battery flex cable. Take out the battery. Measured by the multimeter, the battery is found to have no voltage. Get a new battery that has a 3.8 voltage. Attach the double-sided tape to the new battery. Put the new battery into the charging case. Connect the battery flex cable. Plug in the charging cable. The charging case can be charged normally. Put the earbuds in. The earbuds can be charged normally too. Peel off the double-sided tape and glue the battery. Install the docking tubes. Peel off the high temperature tape. It can be seen that the charging case is in good condition. Connect the AirPods to the phone. Both the charging case and earbuds can be charged normally. AirPods charging case battery replacement has completed. The hardest part of the repair is to remove the docking tubes. REWA advises amateurs to wear gloves during operation. We will share some repair cases of AirPods Pro in the future. Please stay tuned. Thank you for watching.